One of the main concerns people have about cruising is the stability of the ship. You are on a boat. You've never been on a boat. Maybe you get motion sick in a car. You have a fair, legitimate concern that it's going to make you sick. Cruise directors often joke. They say that apples are good for when you have motion sickness because it helps with the acid and all that kind of stuff in your stomach. And they joke that peanut butter sandwiches are good because they taste the same going down as they do coming back up. So it's a legitimate concern and it's a source of a lot of good jokes. Here's how stable the ship is. We are currently sailing from Catalina to Ensenada. That's a penny standing on end. Take you around here so you can see. Mr. Elefante is here to help with this. He's pointing right at the penny, but he's not touching it. There is nothing keeping that penny up. There's nothing keeping that penny up except for the stability of the ship. Don't believe me? All right. Gonna take the penny. Just place it on its end. There you have it. That's how stable a cruise ship is. It can keep a penny upright. So, there's absolutely no reason to be concerned about the level of motion on a cruise ship. It's very subtle. It's not enough to move a penny. So, there's not much to worry about.